Hello. Okay, testing voice 1, 2, 3. Oh my lord, that stream delay is amazing. Anyway, time for a lot more Dragon Age with Miss Elfin Bowie. Let's do this. Although I need to switch my screen first, let's do that. There we go. All right, press menu button. Boom. Wait for it. Wait for the castle to explode. Look at that lovely castle bathed in sunlight. Oh, nothing could go wrong for that castle. It's looking beautiful. All the endless stream of men, they or ladies, they come to this castle just to see its majesty and its magnificence. And suddenly, oh, it didn't blow up. God damn it! When you first play a new game, that castle blows up. God damn it! Now don't I feel dumb? Oh dear. I did have desires of completing this game in a week, but apparently it takes about 80 hours to complete the main story, and that's when you're doing it really quickly, so good luck with that, sir. I already missed yesterday. Didn't play it at all. Did I play it? No, I streamed a bit yesterday, didn't I? Yeah. Didn't stream too much, though, so. Yeah, I very much doubt I'm going to be completing this game in a week. Oh well, let's see how far we can get. Let's see where my lovely lady Elfin Bowie is. Where is she? I won't miss these loading screens, I'll tell you that for nothing. I don't mind loading screens, but I hate it when there's just a little marker in the bottom right-hand corner. Nothing to look at, apart from black. Right, where were we? What did we need to do? Oh my god. We needed to unlock a door, didn't we? Didn't we need to unlock a door? I think we needed to unlock a door. See, I hate this. I hate it. I quit the game in like the most dumb places, and I forget where I need to go. Oh, enemies. Enemies in here? Hey guys. Hey guys. Boom. All right, first explosive arrow of the day. Boom. Take that. Yeah. Okay. So. The head of the mages, or whatever he's called, Alexius, I think he's called, has barricaded himself inside a magical room. He has sprung his trap. My character has been flung into the future, I think? Apparently I died or something. What the hell was that? Oh. Oh. Solas, I'm so sorry. You probably shouldn't have stepped on that. But yeah, what am I doing? Anyway, my character and Dorian got flung way into the future, apparently. And, oh god. And now we need to save the day once again, because apparently we died. Apparently, Elfin Bowie died. Everyone's saying, "Oh, Elfin, you died." Oh. We didn't really die. We just got flung into the future. Thanks to one of those crazy rifts that we're supposed to be able to claws. Apparently we couldn't claws this one, it just flung us into the future. What do we got here? Oh, 190 gold. Don't mind if I do. Do not mind if I do. Oh god, can we bash all the doors? All the walls even? What's in here? Read. I don't do reading. I don't do reading. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait, 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 wait. Hold on. Hold the phone, Mary Joan. There's something here. Loot? Loot? Oh, more lyrium. Very nice. So, I guess we're collecting lyrium now. I thought we were trying to unlock a door. Maybe the lyrium unlocks the door. I don't know. I don't know. I don't really know this game too well. I'm still very new. And it's so very dark. It's always dark in this game. Requires a rogue. We have a rogue. Rogue, open the door. Open the door for me, rogue. Very good. Don't know how they do it, but they do. I don't know why, but elves can open every single door ever. They're painted as these thieves, these deviants that can rob you or whatever. It's kind of unfair. I'm sure there's some kind, charitable elves out there. They don't rob every single house they see. Okay. Lyrium shards. Where are you? Show yourself to me. There's supposed to be one down here somewhere. Oh, this one's annoying me. Where are you? Supplies replenished. I don't know where that one is. I honestly don't know where that one is. Let's go over here for a bit. Is it in here? There's the one in here. Show me Lyrium. This is going to be so frustrating. Over here. Is it? Game, please help me. there's a dude in here anyway. Where this dude says bound to be treasure. Go get him, guys. Guys, go get him. Yeah, go on. You first. You guys first. I am the range. You protect me. I am the most important character in this game. You protect me. There you go. Very good. Very good. You're all doing very well. Especially you, Solus. Whipping that fire around. Look at him. What a magnificent man. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't even know if I'm shooting him. I'd like to think I am. I think I am. Okay, good, good. Kill him faster, please! Time is, well, not of the essence, but still! Kill him faster! Oh, okay. Boom, okay. We through? Dorian, please, let me through! Let me through, please! Come on, let me through. Okay. Good work, guys. Good work. See, that's the secret of this game. Just let everyone else do the work. Just like in real life. Let everyone else do work. You take credit for it, though. Alright, Lyrium. There's a Lyrium shard in here somewhere. There it is. There it is. Please be Lyrium. Please be Lyrium. Yeah. Alright, cool. Alright, three down. Three down, two to go. Right. Anything else to explore in here? What the hell is that? I literally cannot see a thing. It is the darkest game I've ever played. Intense Wyvern Vitae. Not quite sure what that is. I'm sure it's painful, though. And more gold. Yeah. Yeah, I've not really had to spend much gold as of yet, but I'm sure it'd be useful. There's no door over here, was there? No. No door over here. Alright, men. We move on. Find more Lyrium. Loot more dead corpses. What do we got? Samite. Never heard of him. Right. This way, I guess? Is this the way that I was going? Down here? No, this... Right, map. Help me, please. Alright, so there's one there. Where's that one? I should probably be trying to get that one. That one's like the furthest away, but I'm not even sure what floor that is on. Does this help me out? Oh. Okay. Wait, have I missed one then? If I go back down here and to here... I might have missed... Yeah, I might have missed one. Alright, let's try and get to this one then. Across the room? Bit to right? Can I get up here? Probably not. No, I can. Okay, oh, wait, can I? Elfid lent grab ledges! Ah, you whore! I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. Okay. Alright. Confident this door will help us out massively. Yeah, there you go. There you go, you buggers. Take that! It's one of those shield assholes, once again. Fire your arrows. Fiery swords. Fiery swords? Fiery magic, even. Use your swords. Don't fire your swords. Although that would be pretty impressive if you could do that. Everyone, free swords. Free shields. For everything you can. Free helmets. No, don't do that. Don't do that, guys. Oh, these shield guys take forever. Oh, dear. Right. Venatori Gladiator. Give me your Illyrium. You big asshole. You die, too. Everyone die! I'm a dangerous lady. I killed 10 rams for their meat yesterday. Look like the Elder One is interested in saving his followers. Come on. There you go. Samite. Very good. Bit more Illyrium. Alright. Cool. Right. We've almost got this. We've almost got this. I hate looking for things. It's so... makes me angry. Alright. So, we've got three markers, which must mean that it is upstairs. These must be the three ways that you get upstairs. So if we change the floor to this one, it's here in the middle. Right, we'll get upstairs first, and then we'll have a look. We'll have a look at this magical map that I keep pulling out of my ass, and it tells me exactly where to go. Oh, hello. But first... Ladders are infinitely more interesting. What do we got up here? Out and out. Elfin, please. Elfin, please. I know you're excited by ladders, but... Jesus Christ. Guys, no, guys. Guys, we're going back up. Guys, we're going back up. I'm sorry, okay? It's like GTA, when you're on top of a building. Sometimes you just run off. It's not good. Is there actually anything up here? I can imagine there being, like, the best weapon in the game up here, and I won't be able to find it. Because I'm blind as a bat, because it's a dark game, and I can't see anything. And kind of useless as well, actually. Nope. Don't see it. Don't see anything. That was probably where the last Lyrium shard is, but, you know, whatever. Whatever. We can spend an hour going in circles trying to find it. Alright, let's get upstairs, shall we? Yeah, let's go this way. I don't think we've been this way before. Alright, so we head up here. Lovely picture on wall. It's a lovely place, this. Wait, what the... Okay, where do we go? Through here? Where the hell am I now? Right, nothing attacked me. Check it, map. Oh no, that's the wrong way. That's the wrong way, guys. Guys, wrong way. Guys, we're going the wrong way. See, you should always have your map on you. And now I... ladder? No? Okay. Fine. Darn these ladders that I can't climb. Where is that? Oh god, I'm facing the wrong way, aren't I? I was looking for a door that didn't exist. God damn it. Alright. Just need to get upstairs, guys. Just need to get upstairs. Once we get upstairs, everything will be Millhouse. Yes. Everything will be Millhouse. Alright. Up the steps. Here we go. Nothing can stop us now. Elfin Bowie is here to find that Lyrium. Okay. Alright, the piece of crap is there. It's on the board. Can I go through this door? Oh, this might help? It didn't help. I can read some of it, though. Oh! A wave blade. Well, that sounds simply incredible. Don't touch the Lyrium, guys. Poisonous, apparently. Right. Alright, well, that's bad. It's telling me to go right, but I have to go left. Okay, what... Okay, door, key? Oh, do I have it? That means I have it, right? Oh, Elfin. Oh, Elfin. Oh, you are. She's so good. She's... Oh, God. Oh, God. Enemies inbound. Do I have to face them? I guess I kind of have to do... Alright, guys. Go get them. Go get them, guys, whilst I loot the supply crate, even. And heal up. I'm gonna heal up. Yeah, there you go. There you go. I'm gonna heal up. Alright. Where are you, assholes? Oh, hello. Oh, God. Oh, God, we're in a real tight spot here. Blackwall, kill them all, please. I know you're suffering from your lyrium poison, but please, save me. I am the range. I am the range. Why aren't you saving me? Okay, save that. Ow, no, that hurt. Okay, good. Good job, guys. Good job. I mean, I can kill these guys. I can kill archers. I can do archers, guys. But you need to kill all the tough men. All the tough men, all the tough ladies. I don't think we've killed any ladies in this game yet. Not that we're specifically looking for ladies to kill, of course. We'll kill anything. Dragons. Although we won't kill dragons. No, they're too scary. Right, last lyrium. Over here. Okay. This should be it. Boom.
Let's head back to the main hall.
I would love to, Dorian. I would bloody love to. I hate searching quests. Yeah, find these five things before you do this really cool thing. And they send you on this wild goose chase around like all the seven continents of the game that you're playing. I mean, look, I'm lost now. I'm even lost now. Is it down here? Get rid of that marker. Should I get rid of that marker? Let's get rid of that marker. How do we get rid of markers? Boom, like that. See? I'm so good at this game. Whee! Jumpy, jumpy. Jumpy, jumpy. Could you jump in Dragon Age Origins? I can't remember. I feel like I would have more fun with that game if I could. You know, just see Alistair jumping along, or Morrigan, or Liliana. I don't remember names. That little elfin guy. I can't remember. Can't remember his name. Anyway, Alexius, Girl Scouts are here. We're about to sell you some cookies of pain. Yeah, this is it. Big boss time. Uh-huh. Here we go. First look at Elfin Bowie. She looks like David Bowie. That's why I called her Elfin Bowie. And she's an elf, so that's why I called her Elfin. Oh. You'll pay. No. Yeah, you'll pay for this. Let's stay strong.
Alexius, it's time to answer for your crimes.
Love it.
And here you are, finally.
Oh, you knew I went dead?
I knew you would appear again. Not that it would be now. But I knew I hadn't destroyed.
You can't destroy the Bowie. He lives. She lives on forever.
Was it worth it? Everything you did to the world. To yourself.
Yeah, you tell him, Dorian.
Now. All we can do is wait for the end.
The end? What do you mean?
What's ending?
The game.
The irony that you should appear now of all the possibilities.
Oh.
All that I fought for, all that I betrayed, and what have I wrought?
Some fancy red crystals.
That is nothing
oh,
else.
And that too. Aye, yeah.
The Elder One comes for me, for you, for us all.
Oh God. Oh no!
Felix.
That's Felix. Make his breath, Alexius. What have you done?
What have you done? Dorian. I saved him. Please, don't hurt my son. I'll do anything you ask.
Brilliant. Give us the amulet. Yeah, you know what? Nice Elfin Bowie would probably say, release him, Liliana. Let's talk about this. But this guy's a scumbag, so no, just give us the amulet.
Hand over the amulet and we let him go.
Love it.
Let him go and I swear you'll get what you want.
No.
I want the world back.
Yeah, exactly. Oh! No. Well! Oh, well! No! What have you done? I swear she wasn't this much of a cow back in Origins. Alright, Alexius. Now, normally this game is played with strategy and finesse and you know, just a fantastic amount of intelligence. However, I just press all the buttons and hopefully they die. He's hiding behind the pillars like a coward. Come on. Come on. Oh, God, he's actually killing Caldwell. He's killing Caldwell. Stop hiding behind pillars. Those are my one weakness. Come here.
No, stop vanishing. You more. Come here.
There you go. There you go. You can't hide from my arrows of truth. I'm going to explode you now. Goodbye. Boom. Alright, come on, guys. Hopefully my team can heal themselves. Come on, just set him on fire. Keep setting on fire. Solus, keep whipping that fire. Set him on fire. Don't you dare summon any bad guys. I can't handle any more bad guys. Please, just... Where do you go? Is that him? Oh, he's... Have you seriously summoned a rift? Wow, what an asshole. Luckily, I am the only person in the universe that can stop those rifts, apparently. Yeah. Elfin, we got another rift. Come help us. Oh, okay. I'll do that. I mean, what happens when there's no rifts? Yeah? When all the rifts are gone? No. What do I do? I have no use. Well, there you go. For now, we can kill some rifts. Right, cool. Bloody Zergim. Merkim. Smorkim. Oh, seriously? Wow. Okay, didn't expect that. Okay, Elfin. Here we go, girl. Please, don't kill me, Alexius. Okay, cool. What? How did that happen? See, too busy prattling on. Did not see my health bar go down all of a sudden. Go on. He's on the ground. Bloody kick him. Break his ankles. Break his face. There you go. Shoot him. Shoot him with all the arrows. Shoot him with all the fire. Oh, Alexius. Why aren't you dead yet? What's he on now? Follow the fire. Oh, got another rift. Oh, it takes so long to kill these rifts. Oh, there's a terror over there. The shade. Dorian, protect me. I am the range here. Oh, God, I'm so dead. Guys, time to vanish. All you. Can I heal? Can I heal like this? Certainly can. Cool. Alright, let's kill this guy. Alright, then find the terror. Oh, shade terror. Did we kill the terror? I think we did. Alright. Magical power hand activate. And boom. Boom! Alright, finish this guy off. Finish this loser off. We want his hat. His little hood. Come on. Oh no. Black wall, heal yourself. Black wall, please. Black wall. Okay, good. He's got a shield. Did we do it? Oh, no, he's got a shield. Why does he have a shield now? Oh, stop being alive, asshole. And for the love of God, Black wall, heal yourself. Or die. You know, that's good too. You know what? You did me a solid before when I died. I'm going to try and save you as well. Don't. Okay. Magical things on the floor. Did we do it? Oh, we did it. All right, Black wall, you can revive yourself, buddy. Oh, staff of stasis.
He wanted to die, didn't he? He told himself the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even.
Oh, right.
Oh, Alexius.
Oh. We can still help him. Yeah, I guess if we can go back in time. Because that is the plan, by the way. If you didn't know, guys, we're going back in time. We're Doctor Who, basically. We can go back, change the past, and hopefully, you know, just make him a nice guy. You know what? Elfin, nice guy, Lady Bowen. Yeah, I called her a guy then. Don't know why. There you go. God, we're clever.
This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus.
I know what that is. Yep.
Give me an hour to work out the
spell. An hour?
And I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible.
I know. I'm only streaming for an hour. Oh, God. No, dragons. It's a dragon, isn't it?
The Elder One.
Oh.
You cannot stay here.
Okay. Solus. Is the dragon an Elder One? Isn't the Elder One a dragon even? I guess that works both ways.
When they get past us, it'll be your turn.
My turn? I won't let you die!
No, I won't let you commit suicide.
Look at us. We're already dead. The only way we live is if this day never comes.
Oh, okay.
Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have arrows.
Oh, Lel. I love Lel. Oh, she was so good in Origins. She's so cool in this. I mean, in Origins, I think she was, like, pretending to be some kind of, like, priestess lady from the Chantry. But in this game, nah, she's just hardcore badass.
I am shielded by flame.
Oh, do it. Oh, here comes... Oh, here they come. Venatori, the terrors.
Guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
Don't you dare kill Eliana. I mean, she's already dead. Oh, look at the girl. Look at the girl. Oh, no!
You move, and we all die!
Dorian! Oh, look at her go! Oh! Oh, I think I'm in love! We gotta jump now! Oh no! Oh no! 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 Oh. I'm so upset.
You'll have to do better than that.
Oh, Dorian. What a bro. You must surrender. Yeah, we want him to kind of calm down a bit.
Put aside all claim to Redcliffe and we let you live.
You won. There is no point extending this.
Whee! We won! Yeah!
Felix. It's going to be all right, Father. You'll die. Everyone dies.
True that. Oh, dear. It's quite sad, really, when you think about it. He's not really a bad guy. Or maybe he is. He's got a cracking hood, though. Look at that. It's got, like, fins on it. It's like a shark. It's like the shark mage. That would be terrifying. Here comes the Venatori. That's their theme tune. No?
Grand Enchanter.
Oh.
We'd like to discuss your abuse of our hospitality.
Uh-oh.
Your Majesties, when we offered the Mage's Sanctuary, we did not give them the right to drive our people from their homes.
Oh no. Alistair, oh, is that Alistair? Oh. You,
we never intended...
Oh, it's Alistair, guys!
In light of your actions, good intentions are no longer enough.
You and your followers have worn out your welcome. Leave Ferelden or we'll be forced to make you leave.
Oh, he's a bit angry.
We have hundreds who need protection. Where will we go?
We still need mages.
I should point out that we did come here for mages to close the breach.
Exactly, Alistair.
And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Hopefully better than what Alexius gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
Yes.
They have lost all possible supporters. The Inquisition is their only remaining chance for freedom.
Exactly.
No one fights well for their captors.
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
You are not our prisoners. You... There you go. You are our allies. I mean, I don't know what everyone's got against mages. It was like this in The Witcher. In Witcher 2, didn't they want to kill all the mages or something? No, the mages fought back, didn't they? Because they didn't like... Yeah, they didn't like the kings. But, I mean, embrace the mages. Ally them.
We would be honored to have you fight as allies at the Inquisition's side.
Yeah!
Generous offer. But will the rest of the Inquisition honor it?
No, they'll be fine.
The breach threatens all of Thedas. We cannot afford to be divided now.
Exactly.
We can't fight it without you. Any chance of success requires...
Did I just level up mid-cutscene?
It's a generous offer. I doubt you're going to get a better one from us.
I would love that if that was the case.
We accept. It would be madness not to.
Oh, you know it. You know it, girl.
I will gather my people and ready them for the journey to Haven. The breach will be closed. You will not regret giving us this chance.
Woo! Mate love, not war. That is the Bowie way. Elfin Bowie strikes again. What a babe. What a babe. Cool, so we have mages now. I mean, I guess in these kind of games, this kind of time, mages are understood and they're scary. You see fire coming out of their hands and you think, ah, demon. But I mean, is magic any different to a sword? I don't know. I think mages can be nice people. I guess maybe they think they're better than everyone else at some point because they're intelligent, you know. Intelligence 10. You know, they pass all the intelligence checks because they're intelligent. They can read the magical tomes and learn all the spells. But still, let's just make friends with as many people as we can. Stop the breach. Unite Thedas. Hopefully in a week, because that's how long I have this game. God damn it. Oh dear. Oh well, that was fun.
It's not a matter for debate. There will be abominations among the mages, and we must be prepared.
If we rescind the offer of an alliance, it makes the Inquisition appear incompetent at best, tyrannical at worst.
What were you thinking, turning mages loose with no oversight? The veil is torn open.
We need the cooperation. Why does... No, wait, what? I lied to them? That's a bit cheeky. No, we need the cooperation. If magic closes rifts, then we need magic, and mages are magic. As is friendship.
We need them to close the breach. It's not going to work if we make enemies of them.
Brilliant.
I know we need them for the breach, but they could do as much damage as the demons themselves.
Enough arguing. None of us were there. We cannot afford to second guess our people.
Exactly. I mean, she greatly disapproves, was to gain the mage, but we'll take it.
And that was accomplished.
The voice of pragmatism speaks. And here I was, just starting to enjoy the circular arguments.
Oh, Dorian. That mustache.
Closing
too much.
The breach is all that matters.
Oh, God. I guess we'll need... Will we need Lyrium? Yeah, we'll need Lyrium.
Closing the breach will require a lot of magic, and that,
Means
Lyrium.
Yeah.
I have contacts who can help.
Contacts meaning smugglers? Send them word. We need every advantage.
We have legitimate Lyrium supply lines already.
And they don't need to hear of this.
Keep it under the table, and I'll do what I can to quiet rumors.
We should look into the things you saw in this dark future. The assassination of Empress Selene. A demon army.
Sounds like something a Tevinter cult might do. Orle falls, the Imperium rises. Chaos for everyone.
Woo! Chaos. I love chaos.
It's going to take time to organize our troops and the mage recruits. Let's take this to the war room. Join us. None of this means anything without your mark, after all.
Oh, I would be honored. Oh, I love the war room.
I'd be honored to help with the plan. Meet us there when you're ready.
I'll skip the war council, but I would like to see this breach up close, if you don't mind.
Then you're staying?
Oh, Dorian, he's staying!
As I mentioned, the south is so charming and rustic. I adore it to little pieces.
Oh, and I adore you to little pieces, Dorian. You and that mustache, it's incredible. Right. I don't really want to keep an eye on him. I'm glad you're staying. Let's be nice.
There's no one I'd rather be stranded in time with, future or present.
Excellent choice. But let's not get stranded again anytime soon, yes?
I'll begin preparations to march on the summit. Make a willing, the mages will be enough to grant us victory.
I'm sure the mages will do fine. I mean, it seems like a job for the mages anyway, closing a rift. Takes magical powers or whatever. Oh, right. War room. Let's do this. There's nothing I love more than the war room loading screen. It's so slow and uninteresting. Here we go. You guys ready for it? Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, here we go. This is the start of the loading screen, and then, yeah, everyone gets to their positions. Yeah. Take your time, guys. It's only the end of the world. Oh, we have a perk. Okay. Endurance training fit for a soldier. Developing keen eyes and inquisitive mind. Training in the fine arts of persuasion. Or improved coordination and infrastructure. I don't entirely know what any of these means. For those who join the Inquisition, because... connection sounds good. We'll have connection. Oh. Ah, okay. Get more of it. More details here. Otherwise, guys... I don't really buy items, so we won't do that. Yeah, this is all discounts and stuff, isn't it? And that's just like rare items and stuff. Now, I think the first one I took was in here. Underworld knowledge. Yeah, more experience on codexes. I mean, I'm not going to be playing this game for long, so I'm just going to take all the experience buffs I can. I mean, that might be a terrible thing to do, but I'm going to do it anyway. I forgot what we need to do. I forgot the name of the quest that I need to do. I wish you could look at your journal from here. Is that the one? I think that's the one. It's got a big old green rift above it. I best go check. I do this every time. I forget the name of the quest I'm supposed to be on, and you gotta go in and out the war room, and there's this dumb old... there it is. In your heart shall burn, yeah. I guess if there's a big green rift over it. that is the quest you're supposed to be doing. I've committed that to memory. Of course, the loading screen again, I know. Everyone get to your positions. Apologies, I just had to go outside for a second. Glass of water, you know, clear my head. Right, there we go. Yeah, I used to assault the heart of the breach and close it once and for all. Am I level 8? I didn't even think I was level 8.
The best of the mages are ready, Harold. Be certain you are prepared for the assault on the breach.
Ugh.
I cannot know how you will be affected.
There's nothing I want more than to assault a breach. Let's do it. Confirm. We're going in. Breach. You're done for. Done for, breach, you big ugly green thing. How dare you send monsters to my world, killing me and my friends. Temporarily. Right. Dorian has to come, because he's Dorian. Blackwall has to come, because he's Blackwall. And I don't like Varric. Cass is good. I prefer Solas, though. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that. I mean, King Alistair could have come with us if he wanted to. He was quite the fighter back in Origins. Oh, my hand is glowing. Wish my hands glowed like that. Wouldn't that be fun? Good conversation starter. Hey guys, look, my hands glow. Yeah, very nice. Oh, here we go.
Pass the herald. Let her will draw from you.
Yeah, you tell him, Solas. Here we go. Oh, Elf and Bowie, this is your destiny right now. Lend me your power, mages. Give me your intelligence points. Oh, look at that. Look at me go. Oh. Did I do it? Did I win? Oh. You guys okay? Cass, what happened? Well, I'm still alive.
You did it.
I did it! Yeah! I mean, of course, that would suggest the end of the game, but we've only just started it. I have an achievement! Opposition in all things! Closer breach! Oh, I love Chiefs. I'm all about Chiefs. There you go. Apparently I have some viewers. Hello, viewers. Apologies. I tend to prattle onto myself far too much. Hope you enjoyed that. Feel free to stay. Feel free to say hello. No one has said hello to me. I've only been on Twitch for 2 days and no one has said hello to me. It's been very lonely. I mean, if you say hello, you will be famous forever. I promise. Your name will be remembered throughout the years. The millennia. But that's up to you. Feel free to say hello if you want. I don't mind. I'm just here. Playing my game. Talking along. I mean, I talk to myself all the time anyway. A bit nuts, me. Bit mad in the head. Oh. Oh. This game is lovely to look at, by the way. Oh, there we go. Oh, we're having a dance. Oh, this guy's drunk. Watch out, ladies. Oh, wait. Are the guards going to have a dance? Oh, Elfin. What's up, Elfin? You okay?
Solas confirms the heavens are scarred but calm. The breach is sealed. We've reports of lingering rifts, and many questions remain. But this was a victory.
Good.
Word of your heroism has spread.
We all did this. This wasn't just me. This is everybody.
You know how many were involved. Luck put me at the center.
A strange kind of luck. I'm not sure if we need more or less.
Always more.
But you're right. This was a victory of Alliance. One of the few in recent memory. With the breach closed, that Alliance will need new focus.
Yeah, like, what do we do now? Oh, wait. Wait, who? Is this anti-Inquisition forces? Is this the Uruk-hai? The Uruk-hai have come for us. Oh, Elfin Bowie, what have you done?
This bodes poorly.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Can I level up first? I bet I've leveled up. Can I level up first? Is there any... No, I don't know. I don't think I've leveled up. Or maybe I'm pretty sure I must have leveled. Yeah, I've got 2 points to spend. Okay, what do we need? Pincushion. If the first arrow doesn't kill them, the tenth might. Each consecutive hit with a bow attack does progressively more damage to the target. That sounds passive. But yeah, we'll take that. What's this over here? Did I get this one? Death from above. You do more damage when firing from elevation. Is that better than this one? Full draw, it takes a moment to line up the perfect shot, but it pays off with a devastating hit that bites even deeper against enemies who aren't injured yet. So this is your good kind of first hit kind of ability. You use this and then you nail them. Is that better than that though? Maximum height 2 meters. I don't even know how to measure meters in this game. Oh, that looks like about 2 meters. Fine, let's do that. No, we'll do this. We will do this. There you go. Like, do I have to assign these myself? Okay. Can I assign these myself? No. Maybe I've already got them? Oh, I've already got them. Okay, cool. Okay! We must save Haven.
Cullen?
One watchguard reporting. It's a massive force, the bulk over the mountain.
Yeah, but who is it?
Under what banner?
None.
Oh.
None?
Did he just want me dead?
I can't come in unless you open.
Right, but you might be the enemy. Who are you? Oh! Oh no! Who the hell are you?
I'm Cole. I came to warn you, to help. People are coming to hurt you. You probably already know.
What is this? What's going on?
The Templars come to kill you.
Oh, God.
Is this the Order's response to our talks with the mages, attacking blindly?
The Red Templars went to the Elder One. You know him? He knows you. You took his mages. There.
I know that. This Elder One.
Oh, my God. Who the hell are you? Oh. Well.
Give me a plan. Anything.
Haven is no fortress. If we are to withstand this monster, we must control the battle.
Okay, how are we doing that?
Get out there and hit that force. Use everything you can. Mages! You! You have sanction to engage them. That is Samson. He will not make it easy. Inquisition! With the Herald! For your life! For all of us!
Yeah! We're all gonna die! Oh my God. Defend the Northern Trebuchet. That's a trebuchet. Oh god. Okay. Red Templars. So Templars don't like me. I wonder if the mages would have attacked me if I'd picked the Templars instead? Oh god. Oh god. Guys, I am the range. Protect me. At once. Why aren't I using my new ability? Here you go. Oh wait, I pressed the wrong button. Buttons are hard, guys. Wow, that does take a long time to load up. Jesus Christ. Alright, kill them all. God, they have horrors? Red Templars. Oh my lord. Okay, I hope I don't actually have to defend the North Trebuchet. If they're destroying it right now, I'll be very unimpressed. Because I hate defending things in games. It's like the worst thing you can do. Oh, defend this! And then they give you like a rickety old gun to, you know, to fire at enemies for hours. And then you end up losing it in the last minute or something. It's like the worst kind of quest you can do. Alright, where are these assholes? Come here. There you go. Have a bit of that. Have a bit of that! Red Templar. God damn it! Blackwell, please! Somebody! Dorian! Dolus! Oh, stop killing me! Oh god, go away. Go away. Yeah, go on. Just think about hitting me, but don't actually hit me. Okay, fine. Fine. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, guys. Guys, Guys, please, seriously. Okay, got a shield now. Right, you're dead now. Okay. Boom, explode. No, exploding arrow, please. Okay, good. Good, we're fine. We're fine, this is easy. This is fine. I am in I'm in no bother at all. I didn't even have time to loot this corpse and pick up an ebonite wool. Don't know what that is. It'll do though. I might have just fired that into that bit of wood. Alright, I'm healing. I'm healing, guys. I'm healing. Alright, they're coming from the left. Where are these assholes? Yeah, I should be firing from elevation, shouldn't I? Okay, let's do that. Let's try that out. There you go. There you go. I'm like a proper archer now. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, yeah. I'm a proper archer. I'm actually doing it properly now. Using the elevation. Blowing everyone up. Yeah, take that. Take that. Have one of these. And have one of these. Okay, good, good. Finish that guy off. I think we've defended this trebuchet quite beautifully, actually. Yeah, there you go. Are we done? Boom! Yeah! Suck it! Okay. South trebuchet, what is that? It's over here. Can I use my horse? I don't like walking. Wait, there's a supply crate. Guys, I need more potions. Da-da-da. No. I said supply cache. There you go. Cool. Let's go. Let's go. We need that trebuchet. I'd love a good trebuchet, mate. Look at it. Engineering brilliance. Look at that thing. It's beautiful. Could launch a man for miles. Oh, God, they're all over us. Oh, God, they've got shields. Shields are my worst enemy. Oh, my lord. Oh, God, guys, please. Bold-fired man, please help me. Solus, that's his name. I really should have a sword. I regret not having a sword right now. Oh, my lord. Guys, 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 please. Guys, guys, don't focus that guy. Don't focus the tank. This League of Legends not taught you anything. Boom. All right. Please die. I fear for my life. I'm going invisible. See you later, guys. I'm out of here. This is the hardest game. Alright. We're back. We're back. This is an easy game. That's what I'm on about. Easy game. Yeah. You're dead. You'll pay for that. Scratching me right there, you'll pay for that. There you go. Keep whipping that fire. Keep whipping that fire around. There you go. There you go. Right. Done. Anyone else? I think we're good. Ah! Potion. There's more incoming, guys. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Look at that dead guy. Look at him. Just dead. Hanging on that cart. Poor guy. Oh! Stop it, please! I need, like, just one melee attack. Or, like, a knockback attack. That would be nice. I'm supposed to be staying at range here. Wrong button. Wrong button. Buttons are hard. Leave me alone. Oh, God, the horror. Why do they have horrors? I guess these aren't normal Templars. I don't know. I don't know. I feel like the Templars wouldn't be doing this. Not too sure, though. Look at Dorian and Solus. I love this. I love the mages in this game. Look at them go. Look at them just firing the fire like that. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. All right, kill that last guy. Okay, we're good. Over here? Man, you want me to fire the trebuchet? Okay, from here, I guess? Please don't make me aim this. There's nothing worse than having to aim something like this, and you end up missing, and then guys come, and they start attacking you. I don't want any of that, just let me turn. Although it's taking a long time. Oh, there we go. Slowly does it. Slowly does it. Slowly does it. Okay, here we go. This is all me, guys. I did this. Boom! Suck it, mountain. Did we win? Oh, avalanche. Oh, and then the avalanche takes out all the Templars. Oh, I'm a genius. Tactical genius. There you go. Take that. Snails up. Yep, buggers. die. Beautiful.
Yeah, victory.
Oh, see, look how happy I am. Look how happy everyone is. Oh, wait. No. Oh, okay. Is that a dragon? Did I just see a dragon? Oh, God, there's a dragon. God, there's a dragon. Anyone know Dragon Rend?
Everyone to the gates.
No? Okay, fine. We'll go back home. And we'll cower in our little castle thing. I knew there had to be a dragon. It's called Dragonair, for God's sake. There's always dragons in this game. Help Harrit. Harrit? Oh, Harrit! Where is he? Dude, bro! What's going on here? How do I help? How do I help him? Door is obstructed. I can quite clearly see that. Oh, I know. I got this, guys. Don't worry. Right, here we go. Can I bash it? No? Oh, I did it! Okay, good. Okay, good. I would have felt pretty dumb if that didn't work, because I would have had no other idea. Alright. Harrit, run! Now is not the time to be obstructed by boxes.
Move it! Move it!
I'm moving it, Cullen. Calm your pants. Alright. Dragon.
We need everyone back to the Chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast.
Oh, I doubt
it. At
this
point, just make them work for it.
Why is there a dragon? Does this guy have a dragon in his employ? Oh my lord. I've got to rescue people? Oh my lord. Okay. Oh, this is so cool. This is so cool. Oh my god. This is so cool. Die! Explode. Oh, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I am the...
No! I'm the archer. I'm a peaceful elven lady. Please don't kill me.
Thank you. Thank you for not killing me. Kill all my friends. That's a good idea. Kill Solas and all those guys. Oh, God. So I'm supposed to rescue everybody. I have no emotional connection to any of these people. Why do I need to rescue them? Tell me why. Anyone? No? Okay. We'll kill this one Templar anyway. Boom. Oh, someone's dead. Blackwall. Blackwall's dead. Where is he? Oh, God. They're all dead. They're all dying. Solas, please, stay alive. I need you guys. No. Oh, Solas is already dead. Okay. Alright, come on. Heal, heal, heal. Alright, quick potion. Boom. I don't want to evacuate Haven. You know what? Screw those guys. Screw those guys. We're going to regroup at the Chantry.
I hear someone.
Fran. Oh, we'll save Fran. Is Fran around? Where's Fran? Okay, Fran? Okay, we'll save Fran. Fran is the only one we'll save, and that will represent our helping spirit. You know, we've saved one person, therefore, that shows how cool we are. Yeah. We're gonna save one person. That is it. If I don't die, of course. You're on fire! How can you still be alive? Please, blow up! There you go. Cheers, mages. Oh god, these terrors. These horrors, sorry. Oh, Solas is dead again. See, this is what you get when you help people. Your friends die. Don't help anybody, ever. That's the moral of the story. Come on. Please, just die quicker. Die quicker. There you go. There you go. Right. I'll let you guys finish. Blackwall, get back up, buddy. You're alive again. Alright. Screw you guys, we're out of here. Let's go. Whew. Is that a pirate? Oh no, it's the guy from before. It looked like a pirate hat. Oh, God. Oh no. Yeah.
Tried to stop a Templar. The blade went deep. He's going to die.
Oh no.
What a charming boy.
Oh well.
Harold, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us.
Dragons, it's always dragon.
I was in the Fade, but it looked like that.
I don't care what it looks like. It's cut a path for that army. They'll kill everyone in Haven.
The Elder One doesn't care about the village. He only wants the Herald.
Why is it always about me? What makes me so special, apart from my beautiful elven looks and my fantastic David Bowie hair? I'd give myself to Safe Haven.
If it will save these people, he can have me.
It won't. He wants to kill you. No one else matters, but he'll crush them. Kill them anyway. I don't like him either.
You don't like... Herald. There are no tactics to make this survivable. The only thing that slowed them was the avalanche. We could turn the remaining trebuchets, cause one last slide.
We're overrun.
Really?
To hit the enemy, we'd bury Haven.
We're dying, but we can decide how. Many don't get the
choice. Yeah, I guess that's true.
Yes, that. Chancellor Roderick can help. He wants to say it before he dies.
Okay.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage, as I have. The people can escape. She must have shown me. Or Draste must have shown me so I could tell you.
Okay. What do you mean?
What are you on about, Roderick?
It was whim that I walked the path. I did not mean to start. It was overgrown. Now, with so many in the conclave dead, to be the only one who remembers... I don't know, Herald. If this simple memory can save us, this could be more than mere accident. You could be...
Well, that's very nice of you to say. Okay. Cullen, can you get him out?
What about it, Cullen? Will it work?
Possibly. If he shows us the path. But what of your escape?
I'll be fine. I'll live on forever.
Perhaps you will surprise it. Find a way. Inquisition, follow Chancellor Roderick through the chantry. Move!
I mean, the dude's dying,
Herald,
so...
If you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
I think I should be praying for you, buddy. You seem to be on death's door right now.
They'll load the trebuchets. Keep the Elder One's attention until we're above the tree line.
Oh, God.
If we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.
I'll sing all my Bowie songs so it can hear me. Alright, where are we going?
We need to be noticed.
Oh, God. Oh, God, more enemies. I wish I was so much stronger than I actually am right now. Oh dear. Alright, mages, please. I probably should have picked Cass. I needed another melee guy, didn't I? Free range and one melee, that's not really the best, setup. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Give me a sword. It's not fair, I don't have a sword. Ugh. There you go. Even Legolas had a sword, so where's my sword, eh? Alright, kill the horror. Alright, couple of guys down here. Arch guys that can handle, thankfully. They're as weak as I am. Please die. 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 Explode. Oh, wait, what? Oh, no, I died. Fine. Dorian, kill this guy, then save me. God damn it. I die so quickly these days. Elfin. No! Oh, okay, fine. I got an auto-revive, that's fine. Do I have much? Okay, I've got more potions. Boom. Down. Okay, let's go. Couple of guys on the left-hand side. More horrors. Oh, there you go. Oh, that was a nice shot. That was a nice shot. Explode. Splash damage. Another thing in this game. Hopefully. Oh, God. Run away. Okay, group them all up. And then fire arrows. Burn. Burn! Be pricked to death by my arrows and then burn! Yes. Alright, kill that guy. Pretty good. Wait. Guys, kill that guy. Is he dead? Okay, good. Wait. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Okay, good. I just had to make sure. Oh god. Which is the way? This doesn't look like the way. Is that the way? No, that doesn't look like the way. Wait, that must be the way, surely. Yeah, that must be the way. I'm useless at this game, guys. If you're watching this right now and thinking, Jesus Christ, this little start DJ guy is a bit of an idiot, then you would be right. Where the hell am I going? This can't be the way. This can't be the way. No. Okay, fine. I am completely blind. Yeah, there's no way through there, surely. God damn it. Am I seriously lost already? I might be lost already. Quick map block. God, that's not even helpful. Yeah, I guess I went the wrong way. I'm a big dumb. I apologize. Guys, please, help me against this guy.
Ah! I need a sword. Somebody get me a sword.
Please, die quicker. Alright, cool. Red Templar Knight. Killed plenty of you ugly guys with your punches. Did he just punch me? Wow. Okay, cool. Alright, let's go. You guys with me? Yeah. Right, so we gotta go down here first and then left. So this way? That makes more sense, believe it or not. I just don't know why they'd put enemies so close to that walkway that I just went down. Oh god. Red Templar. Long shot. Beautiful shot. Come on, Elfin. Come on, Elfin. Just fire. Fire your arrows. Oh god. Incoming. Incoming! Go away. Go away, please. Look at the other guys! Kill them instead! They've got magical fires. They're much more interesting than I am. There you go. Caldwell, please. Tank everybody.
Ah!
Come on. Oh god, it takes so long to kill people in this game. Jesus Christ. I feel like I've missed out on some kind of stat. I feel like I've missed out on some kind of level up or something, but I don't think I have. Anyway, end the trebuchet. And I will aim it, for I am a master aimer. Oh yes, headshots for days. Oh god, this guy's behind us. This guy's behind us. I feel like I should help. I hope that doesn't lose progress. Okay, kill these guys and then we'll aim some more. Easy game. Easy game, guys. Easy game. Kill that guy. Come on. Oh, I really regret not having two melee guys with me. Alright, trebuchet, go.
Oh, are you serious?
Why do so many people want me dead? They're coming from everywhere! Oh, wait, what? Oh, it's actually stopped me from turning the trebuchet. God damn it. God damn it. So I can't go for... I can't just try and tank all this damage whilst I aim it. Can't talk right now. Very stressed. Right, come on. Everybody die. Oh, there's a guy right in front of me. Leave me alone.
No!
Leave me alone! Going invisible. Bye, guys. I'm going. I'm out of here. Save yourselves. Oh, dear. Potion. Oh, God, I've only got 3 potions left as well. Please. Come on, Mr. Red Templar, I will give you anything you want. Oh, everyone's dead. No, I'm done for. I'm actually done for. Yep. Please die. Okay. Oh my lord. Oh god. This is the worst thing. Thankfully my only viewer has just left. Come on. Yes, this is quite embarrassing to see, so thankfully, my only viewer has just left, and now no one will be able to see the horror, which is this. Come on, Culver. Okay, come on, fire your fireballs, guys. Self-preservation here. Gotta get Blackwell. Caldwell? Have I been calling him Caldwell? Who's Caldwell? I don't even know. Alright, guys, I got this. You guys do that, I'll do this. I got this. Okay, turn the trebuchet. please, no more enemies. No more enemies, please. Kill that guy there.
Be ready. More coming
God damn
our way.
God damn it, you're making me fight him. You assholes. You absolute assholes. I need like a multi-shot. Is that not a thing in this game? You can fire like loads of arrows? Oh god. Please die. Like, didn't I take pincushion? I don't know. I felt like I did. Why aren't you dead yet? Okay, good. That one's dead. This guy's after me. By the way. Heal up. Dorian. Blackwell. Get up. Okay, I've got one. Supply cache. Brilliant. Oh, Caldwell, you're on your own for a second, buddy. You're on your own for a second, mate. Nice. Nice. Oh, man. What is he doing? What is going on here? Oh, Caldwell, you're on your own, mate. You are seriously on your own. Invisible. Invisible. Dorian. Wake up. Dorian, you gotta wake up. Okay. Good. We are not dead yet. We are not dead yet. We are far from dead. We are far from dead. Dorian, where's Solas? Can I get to Solas? No, help him! Oh my lord. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Alright, come on, Blackwell. Just tank for me, buddy. Tank for me. Tank all day. Tank all night. Be the beast. Okay, good. Good. Now, does everyone awaken? They do. Right. Alright. End the trebuchet. Aim the trebuchet. Oh, there's more coming. There's more coming. Leave me alone. Oh, we're so close.
Who?
Oh, hello. What the hell is that thing? Oh god. Okay, well I think that's gonna be our death. Guys.
Oh, he's got armor. He's got armor.
Oh no. Oh no. Are you serious right now? Ow! Oh dear. Oh well. I'm gonna call it a night there. I need to go eat. Oh well. On another day where I had some viewers and they've come and they've gone and they've said nothing to me, but that's okay. Each passing day, I'll stream a bit more. Did I save her? Yeah, I'll save again. And hopefully someone will be brave enough or will find my voice attractive enough to want to say hello. But for now, I'm going to exit to menu because I'm pretty tired. I'm pretty hungry. Pretty hungry, guys. I'm going to go eat. So, yeah. I hope you've enjoyed watching this. I've certainly enjoyed playing this. Great adventures of Lady Elfenbowie. We died today, but time is distorted, and so I'm sure we will live again. Ah, what a fabulous game. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time, hopefully. Goodbye.